If you're watching this on Twitch, thank you for coming along. Thank you for watching. And if you're seeing this on YouTube, thank you again for coming along and watching. Oh, we're going to crack in. I have started already, but we're going to start new. I've played the first hour, 2 hours. So, you know, not enough to spoil the game already, but enough to get the gist of it. It wouldn't let me stream from midnight in the UK for some reason, so I couldn't wait till the morning, so I played a couple hours and now we're getting it, starting a new game for you guys. Oh, I'm not ready for the emotions. After the first game, it was a windy road, and I've waited 7 years for this. Ah, and here we go.
I'm supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her.
What are you doing?
I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
I saved her.
A lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
game's a fucking movie. It's so beautiful. So beautiful. This is running on the classic PS4, so I'm not able to stream it in the highest quality. I would love to, but it's 720p, 60 frames, so it'll have to do for now. Look at that place, man. It's fucking huge. The little things you pick up, the most beautiful things.
It's okay, I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah. About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
See you later. Ellie?
Jesus. This gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are, you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, I forgot it. Something about a clock How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah. I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just. I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you. Everything I have found here, I'm not found by myself. Try and sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts, I've no need for anymore. As I believe, believes I can see our future days, days of you and me. There you go.
Suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
It's the worst joke in the world.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
You look so old now. Old man Joel. This game is so beautiful.
Thank you. Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never...
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
Smells fine.
Rabbit.
So tired.
Anything in here? Nope. I'm gonna try not to to talk during the cutscenes. Unless there's something to say.
Sure.
Comics and everything. Classic Ellie.
Hey, is Joel up?
Got reports of infected out north. They sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
The diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Excuse me?
Hey, so... We're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are...
I know. It was just... I don't want you to think...
Ellie. We're cool. Promise.
Doggo.
Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Oh, snowy doggo. This place is crazy. Think of what Tommy and Joel were rocking with in the first game to this crazy, crazy little town.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
No.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Fuck me.
Hey. Look. Last night, I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah, well, you be safe out there.
Yep.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
Of course.
Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Oh, my God. Oh. Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you?
Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on!
For how long?
Whew. Hey.
Hey.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
No, you were drunk, it's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think—
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much. You want to fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shits!
Holy shit!
Get to cover! Go! Go!
Little gotcha. Fucking demons.
We're on the board, suckers.
Oh shit.
Coming for you, Tiny.
Swack in the head.
I mean, frick. Don't tell your mom.
Oh, you like that?
Boom. Eat snow, you little shit.
No!
That was an awful throw.
Oi. See you.
Ah, fuck this kid.
Ow!
Ah shit.
Damn. That kid.
Smack
in
the head.
Face. Eat snow.
We're winning.
I'm just abusing this kid.
Eat it, shrimps.
Hey, how's it feel?
No. Get her. Help me. You'll never get away with this.
Eat the kids.
All right,
we actually have some work to do.
Man.
I guess I asked for that, huh? Yep.
They're gone. Fucking magic kids. What the fuck? Where the fuck did they go so fast?
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy. Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
food.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks.
Come on.
Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up! Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes. Mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Oh, let's do this.
Dreaming about.
Was I talking?
Sorry for my loud ass dog.
Teeth grinding thing.
She's a pain in my ass.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. This way.
This woman is hench. Muscles on muscles.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
Doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now come on.
We keep going like this, we're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Don't fool.
Shit.
Hey. Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. Few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
Get to who?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know. Maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
Do you hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
No turning back now.
I'll give a fuck. I'll do the whole thing alone.
What? How pathetic was that jump? And now you make it. That's so stupid. Prone. Oof. Yes, it was pathetic.
Shit.
Oh, I see dead people.
You alive?
If he is alive, he's fucking frozen. Part one and two. This is that type of shit you get. Cheeky little jump scare. Hand comes out of the floor. Ah, especially here. Get ready for it.
Oh shit.
Oh, hello. You are gorgeous. Oh, there it is. Ooh. Smash his face in. Oh. Oh, let's go. Come on. Give us a fight. Ooh. Any more, Freddy more. Come on. You know you want to tango with me. Oh, there she is. Come on, you little shit. I see another. Oh shit! That's got swipes! Slapped him down.
My shoulder.
Shoulder? Ah, don't be a bitch. You took one hit out of all that. Oh, this is how you die.
This is a bad idea, Abby.
Yep. Got him. Look at his brain splattered all over the floor. Beautiful. Aha.
Okay. It's gotta be close.
Ah, that's a hole. Can I squeeze in, please? Thank you. Nobody in the bedroom? how many? Two. Where are you off to, buddy? Where's he off to? Come on back. Come on. Fuck. What's the other one doing? Where's the other one? Oh, of course you move now! Ooh! Oh, look at the bin going! Even the bin knew that was a good slap. Smack the man down. Meds are full. Really? I haven't got any meds. What a pussy.
Fuck, I'm so lost. Shit.
Beat the shit out of him quick. So three? Yeah, three. Okay. I'll wait for that one to move at the back. I don't like this. Oh, I'm getting spotted. I'm getting spotted. Don't even care what the other one is. See a hole. I can crawl up to that. Come on. Go. Fuck, climb on the car. What? Why would you go between? Oh, fuck.
Where's the patrol?